Did you know that the pug and other flat-faced dogs were designed as a refined pet for ancient Chinese emperors? Some people believe the word pug comes from the Latin word pugnus, meaning fist, because the dog's face resembles a clenched fist.